After months of live streams and limited capacity audiences, the pews at Nashville's historic Ryman Auditorium filled to capacity for a sparkled, sweaty night celebrating Pride Month with Miley Cyrus. And if you weren't one of the few lucky thousand who scored a free ticket to the show, that's okay. You can now catch the show from your living room. A bedazzled Cyrus and her expansive band took to the Ryman in early June to film Stand By You, an hour-long Pride concert special featuring a handful of country hitmakers, plenty of exuberant wardrobe changes, and a vaccinated audience overflowing with excitement after a too long pause from in-person escapism. Miley Cyrus presents Stand By You, debuts Friday via streaming service Peacock. "Howdy, Nashville," Cyrus said as fans rumbled the back of pews and shook a rainbow wave of folding flags to greet the night's host. "Thank you so much for filling the Ryman up with all this love and support in honor of Pride Month. I'm just happy to have everybody here under one roof. Everybody is welcome here." Read along for four must-see moments from Stand By You. After a honky-tonkin' intro under a multi-colored arch, the singer took to kicking off Stand By You with a rendition of Cher staple Believe, complete with drag queens flanking each side of Cyrus in choreographed dance. Cyrus called for cover requests in announcing Stand By You, and the setlist didn't disappoint in digging into joyous sing-alongs. The husky-voiced pop powerhouse and friends sang cuts from George Michael, ABBA, and a Madonna medley, Music, Express Yourself, and Like a Prayer. None may be more memorable than Cyrus' take on the Pretenders' I'll Stand By You, where she leaned into the microphone stand, pointed to audience members and sang the climatic line, I'll Stand By You, on repeat. Between songs, she brought attention to trials facing an LGBTQ community that some of us have only had to face due to COVID-19. Isolation, being distanced or removed from our families, or feeling a loss of freedom in lockdown, Cyrus said, hate and injustice and inequality is a global pandemic all on its own. This community and the rights of individuals a part of it are at risk. She added, standing here in a state that stands proud for patriotisms and a U.S. that represents the land of the free, there's an extensive amount of devoted action that must take place for this country to be exactly all of that for all people. And Cyrus took time during the show to encourage Nashville to be welcome to all people, because that's who we are and that's what we do. Tennessee has been a place that I have called home all of life, and it provides me with a sense of safety that I wish for everyone to experience, she said. Let's be that place, Nashville, where people of all identities feel at home.